Majeski. Checker flag to do his ceremonial victory lap. There is Riley Herbst. What a great job he did today, and I mean absolutely great job. Red Bull coming home with a top line here. It's all about Majeski. There's Haley King in the 55. He did an admirable job here. Ladies and gentlemen, he is out of his car. He is there standing proudly. Give him a big Pocono round of applause. Your winner, Ty Majeski. Taking it all in here, it means so much for these larger drivers to be able to come here and walk away with the Pocono trophy.